Hey everyone! How are you all doing today? Still a bit tired after Tuesday's race. Back into the chop. I haven't done this for over a month. How are you doing? Oh, look, there's my ghostie. Hey John, let's go B. Let's go C, you mean? If it's first time here, my name's Nathan. Welcome to On the Rivet. Hopefully, John, we can beat D. Hey, one last break, apparently, you're saying? Hey Mike, Captain Mike's in the channel. Yep, 90% mental. I've got to shake off Tuesday, and just focus on tonight's race, and then focus on next Tuesday's race, which is going to be even harder. The good news is that I've swapped out my seat. It came off. Oh, there's nothing wrong with it. Hey Ryan, how are you? You better be in here as well, mate. When I had a closer look at it, the rails are more oval. Elliptical, not circular. And they weren't, this didn't lock into the brackets under the seat or the seat pole, so it just came off. So I've got another seat on. Yes, well done. Thank you very much, Ryan. And I need all the help we can get tonight. So I think I fixed the chain jumping off. And we fixed the saddle. As I said, now the only thing I do I fix is the legs and the heart, sorry. Yep, so far so good.
Yeah,
Yeah, just warming up. Well, the wall's gonna be only stands, right? So far, so good with the seat. Thanks, Sean. I don't think there'd be a big market for it. It's a right pain in the butt. Yeah, that would be for sure. Okay. So tonight, we've got 6 laps of the fan flats. One of the flattest routes in Zwift, so that should be good, but it'll be fast. And of course, those who are new, this is a handicap race. So C, a D start at first, followed by C, then B, then A. So we had race 3 on Tuesday, 2 bridges loop. That was 5 laps. I mean, that was a tough race, even without the seat coming off. And so next week, we've got race 4, which is Sprinter's Playground. Another tough race. And actually, in fact, I think that might be the longest race of this round. 37.3 kilometers. So lots of points to be had there. There are 3 segments each lap, I think 12 segments for the race. So that is going to be a lot of points and a lot of pain. All right. So on the ladder, just to recap. So the Comets, Sharon's team, had a great hit out on Tuesday. They came fourth. And first out of the other AHDR ladies teams, or women's teams. So that was a great result. And Sharon, even though she hasn't been racing very much, did really well. So I'm... Where's the Commodores? Not there, the Commodores. So we're still in second. Still in second. Great result. Pat and Andrew. And a big effort there from Ben. Really snagged a lot of the points. So awesome result all round. All right, 2:20. It's better. All right, I'm gonna get this fan on, I think. Some extra light. Seat's still on. All John's in the Discord. Hey, John. Hang on. Make sure my audio is set up. Yeah, you should be able to hear me in Discord now. One minute to go. Yeah. Ooh. Send it. Yep. That's what I'm gonna try and do. Seconds. Hey, there goes Ryan. Typical fireball start. Thanks, Mike. Thanks for dropping in. How's that, Brody? Yeah, Brody's there. Thank you. That's two turns done. Hey, Cranky. How are you, mate? Good to see you. Andrew's here. Hey, Andrew. And Charlie. This particular section is based off of Monument Avenue in Richmond, Virginia. You can look it up. It's a real place. So about a minute 46. Maybe I haven't fixed that issue. Thought I had. Oh, JB looks a bit salty.
Yeah.
I've got the featherweight. There really isn't much uphill here in this route, but just up around the corner, there's a little bit of an incline. We'll fire it there. It's right around here. Just watching my heart rate. Top left hand corner. I'm gonna try and keep that as close to 160 or below as I can. And for as long as I can. That grey box on the right, the blue 45, that's us. So we're a minute 21 ahead of the next blob, which I'm assuming is B. If anyone's talking Discord, I can probably hear you now. Let's see. So I haven't fixed that issue. Yeah, so B's 1 minute 13 behind. Hey Roy, how's it going over in California? How was your ride on the weekend? Wow, cooking. How's the temperature? Yeah, somewhere around there. 42, I guess. Oh. Coming up with some D's. Oh, great. Oh, cool. Check that out. Thanks. Roy has said he's posted some video of him on Saturday. I'll find the link. I'll throw it in the description. Sweet, Royal should be able to find it pretty easily. Four laps to go. Hey, piece of rubbish. Still about a minute 10 in front of B, I think. Yep. How far ahead do you think, Roy? Oh, at least a minute. Minute 20. Oh, sorry. I thought you were telling me there's a big group ahead. Yeah. Yeah. That 59 group must be A's. Yeah, B's aren't far behind now. 45 seconds. Just trying to do 30 second turns. Yeah. Seconds. Thank you. Yep.
Get ready, Nathan.
Hey, mate, who's that?
John.
Hey, John.
We're inbound.
Yeah, you're only a few seconds behind now.
Yeah, get ready to jump on.
Yep. Thanks, Roy. Yeah. Hey, babe. Yeah. The power to this must have been knocked out. Even here. Perfect, thanks. Thank you. Oh, I'm happy with that. Don't want to let go. Don't want to let go. Thanks, John.
Where did you come in?
Thanks, John. Thanks, Mike. Thanks for giving me a kick. I don't think I would have stayed on if you weren't there. God, I'm really happy with that. Just needed the power at the end there to make a sprint of it, and Captain Cranky got me in the line. Well done, mate. Good work. That'll be a fun little rewind. Yeah. 9-5 ever you say, yep. Gotcha, Captain. Oh, wow. That was hard. I saw, I think Andrew Fenton, 8th, and Brody, 6th. Let's see if I can get some scores up. Where are we? Yeah, there it is. Okay. All right. There we go. Adam Fenton. I'm upside down. How about that? Can I just get one thing to go right in this stream? Where is it? There we go. Come up the right way now. All right. So Daryl the Sloth first. Bodie third. Well, technically second. Who else we've got down the list there? Captain Cranky. So what here? One, two. Oh, Captain's third. He got me for third. Talk to you later, Mike. Thanks for joining in, Captain. Cranky got me on the line for third. Hey, you bugger. Well done, mate. All right, who else we got on the list there? Who else can we see? Who else? There's Fireball. Well done, Ryan. Then Charlie's down the list there. Jono, yep, good result. That was a much needed boost to the confidence after Tuesday night. I sort of blew up on the sprint of the second lap, and that was it for me. I was sort of done. Took a little bit of a psychological hammering in that race. But I'm glad that I was able to keep on for this one. Yeah, so I've got 2.9 watts per kilo at the moment. 241 watts. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. So a nice fourth. I'll take that one. Jono is saying, I'll get my wife to run in and shout orange numbers. Yeah, so that's handicap racing. So the idea being that each category, D being the slowest, I guess, and A being the fastest, each set out at time intervals. Thanks, Roy. Thanks very much. Thanks for sticking around the chat, by the way. Really appreciated that. I look forward to checking out your vid. Actually, I wonder if we can load it up now. Oh, hang on, I need a drink first. Do you mind if we load it up now and have a look at it? Looks like it. hope I get sound coming through as well. And I'll just move down. I can do this though. There we go. So we'll watch a couple of minutes of this. This is Roy Imahara. Roy, you're in California. Where in California are you? No, it does look like a nice day there, doesn't it? Might jump ahead a little bit and get out of the car park. There we go. Wow. Southern California. A bit of a bluebird day. So Roy was telling me earlier, this is a 60-mile ride. So that would be close to 100 k's for us. How fantastic does that look? 65 miles, there you go. And how, what was the temperature like? That looks like it's a little bit cold. Oh man, a wicked squeak there. Oh, the end is a sprint. Well, let's get to the sprint. -64 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh, that's gonna be chilly, hasn't it? I'll have to look up what the conversion is on that. So we're 6 minutes from the end of the video. How much further to the sprint? Oh, it's earlier, is it? So is it before this bit or? No, that's the end of the sprint. Okay, gotcha. Well, let's go back to about 1 minute 12. So you're sitting, that's the end of the sprint still. This is the sprint, gotcha. Too far back. One before. You gotta help me out here, Roy. Give me a timestamp. Okay. We've got to see some big watt bombs here, mate. Uh, 400 watts. Got to be a bit tricky with others on the same bike path. He was tired already. Oh, I love how you're sitting in super close there. That'd be about right, actually. 48 kilometers an hour. I'd love to know what your the guy on the front's pulling, what power he was putting out. Oh, attack on the hill! Attack on the hill! There we go. Another 400 meters. I tried. Here we go. It's on now. It's on now. Three RPM, your legs must be absolutely burning. cooked. it's kaboom, there we go. Kaboom. Nice work, Roy. Nice work. Love it. We'll make sure you post the rest of the video. All right, guys, I think that'll be it. Thanks, Roy, for that. All right. Well, there you go. Not a bad result tonight. you no worries, mate. Really appreciated that. Everyone else, thanks for joining in. Mike, thanks for joining in. Roy, Ryan. Who else did we see there? Who else dropped in for a chat? Can I tell? John, thanks, John. Thanks for the heads up as you're coming past on Discord too. That worked really well. Looking forward to Saturday, and hopefully your wife that is going to join us in for that badge hunt cruise around Mercury. That's going to be a lot of fun. All right, guys, we'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you're watching and you got a bit of fun out of it and a bit of enthusiasm, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit the like button. Hit the notifications button. You'll get notified of all the other stuff that we do. And I'll try and catch you in the next race.